So you really love Drew, we can tell.
I really love Drew. Where'd he go? He's gone.
He's loaded up the canned food that was donated to take it to the dog house.
And now we're watching Maggie pull away.
For the last time.
She was tall.
Yeah, she was tall.
It was nice talking to someone.
She really is still tall.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Well, yeah, you're right. She is. Well, she didn't shrink, huh?
No.
So how cute am I?
You are adorable.
Like, what a pug. I don't know.
I went with boxer, and I wrote in the description, let's see, the color.
Boxer?
Down ears.
How about pug beagle? Look at the beagle. We've had lots of beagles with this.
Well, what about the fur?
Beagle.
Beagle fur.
Pug.
Okay, you're not sure either.
No,
I can tell.
I'm not, but I'm cute. That's all that matters.
It's confusing,
yeah,
isn't it?
I'm confused about who I am all the time.
Yeah. Okay.
So you need to find me home.
We do.
And
I don't think it'll be too hard.
No, because look how cute I am.
Ooh.
Nah, it's funny.
It is.
Okay, well, see you later.
Okie doke.
Okay, bye.